all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it. Funny. The chapel is a studio. Mixing pigments for those fools used to preach. But she moved to the throne room once she was ready to start her new painting.
Always exciting when she starts to sculpt or paint.
If Delilah's in the throne room, I can use the elevator to reach her. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
Playing hide and seek, are we?
Is it you again?
Show yourself! I have plenty of ideas.
Show yourself! I'm not done with you.
No use hiding.
He has to be close.
Ready your thorns, ladies. You don't stand a chance anyway.
Are you going to hide forever?
And die like a rat under a...
No love so far!
Find you,
look,
you know.
Everywhere. So you're back?
I'll find you.
Here you are.
Lay back and
God
pay for
it.
Why is there a trip? With more corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
After arranging the runes across the chair, both pure and corrupted, I was able to transpose the chapel made of paint with the one made of stone. With more runes, I should be able to do the same to all the Empire. This will be my greatest undertaking, transposing my painting. The world as it should be. With this wretched dung heap we're all born into, at last, all will be made proper and good.
Ah.
general detection state.
They'll pay for what they've done to the tower.
Let me help you.
Playback for unambiguous enemy.
Profile.
Combat protocol
meet.
Fulfill
my
pain.
I'm fine. So you're back, I'll find you. Be thorough, my sisters.
It was 1831. He came to her, to me, to us. Said I, we could change it all and make the world right.
and change the number of corrupt runes attached to the throne, it should turn Delilah's painting against her.
I've always deserved my justice. Now, what's always been marred and distorted will be perfect. I've waited so long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me!
Thank you.
easy. I'll explain everything.
And so a man born with the face of the Duke took his seat in Karnaca, ruling with empathy for those not born in a palace. The people were surprised by this sudden turn, but did not question their good fortune. In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah passed into an imagined world where her father's promises were fulfilled, and her subjects would love her forever. As she sailed the ocean with a great fleet and trekked across the Pendician wastes. While in the true capital, Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, ruled for decades over a prosperous, mended empire with Corvo Atano by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.
Thank you. we'll slip on to a whaler and maybe